And now let's see the functions of this microprocessor and the program. So we have to connect it to the source of energy. It is 5 volts and turn it on. When I turn it on, there is no signalization because there is no information about the active gear. So I will simulate the neutral. Now you can see these diodes signals that the outputs of the microprocessor are when the outputs of the microprocessor are connected to the 7-segment display, there will be shown a number 0. Then I can simulate to gear down, to move the pedal down, and then it changes to the number 1. When I simulate the number 2, gear up, it automatically jumps up to the number 2. It continues till, and then when I push it again, it cannot jump over the number 5. It's because my motorcycle has just the 5 gears. And you have noticed this flashing diode here is the signalization of the pushed button or the push the gear lever. Whenever I jump to the neutral, it just shows the 0. Yes, that's it. I think it will work, and I'm very curious if I finish my work in a few days. So, see you next time.